sales comparison and income approaches. Help. Documents. Email instructor. CH for procedures of the sales comparison approach, partial interests, and real property rights. PG 44 partial interests, other forms. Notes print. Leave a comment. Partial interests, other forms. Besides the forms of individual ownership that we previously mentioned, real property can be owned by various legal entities, including land trusts, partnerships, corporations, syndications. Let's take a look at each of these forms of ownership. You may be asked to appraise real property that is wholly or partly owned by one of these entities. End of page. Chapter start. 24%. Residential sales comparison and income approaches. Help. Documents. Email instructor. CH for procedures of the sales comparison approach, partial interests, and real property rights. PG 45 partial interests, land trusts. Notes print. Leave a comment. Partial interests, land trusts. A land trust is defined as a legal vehicle for partial ownership interests in real estate in which independently owned properties are conveyed to a trustee, may be used to effect a profitable assemblage, or in some cases to facilitate the assigning of property as collateral for a loan. A trust agreement is established to define the duties of the trustee, who is typically an independent department of a banking institution. A trustee has limited duties and responsibilities. Perhaps it is only to manage a property and collect rents. In case of a judgment against a beneficiary of a trust, it does not constitute a lien against the real estate. End of page. Chapter start. 24%. Residential sales comparison and income approaches. Help. Documents. Email instructor. CH for procedures of the sales comparison approach, partial interests, and real property rights. PG 46 partial interests, partnerships. Notes print. Leave a comment. Partial interests, partnerships. A partnership is defined as a business arrangement in which two or more persons jointly own a business and share in its profits and losses. Partnerships are commonly found in acquisitions of real estate. It affords an opportunity for pooling of funds. Partners can get together to share their investment funds to multiply their buying power and also to share the risk. There are two types of partnerships, general and limited. End of page. Chapter start. 24%. 24%. Residential sales comparison and income approach. EEL interests, general partnerships. A general residential sales comparison and income approaches. Residential sales comparison and income approaches. Help. Documents. Email instructor. CH for procedures of the sales comparison approach, partial interests, and real property rights. PG 47 partial interests, general partnerships. Notes print. Leave a comment. Partial interests, general partnerships. A general partnership is defined as an ownership arrangement in which all partners share in investment gains and losses, and each has personal and unlimited responsibility for all liabilities. This is the most common kind of partnership, particularly in smaller partnerships. Each partner has an individual designated percentage of the partnership. With three partners, one may own 50%, one may own 30%, and one may own 20%. Or they could all be equal partners, and each own 33 1/3%. End of page. Chapter start. 24%. Residential sales comparison and income approaches. Help. Documents. Email instructor. CH for procedures of the sales comparison approach, partial interests, and real property rights. PG 48 partial interests, limited partnerships. Notes print. Leave a comment. Partial interests, limited partnerships. A limited partnership is defined as an ownership arrangement consisting of general and limited partners. General partners manage the business and assume full liability for partnership debt, while limited partners are passive and liable only to the extent of their own capital contributions. Limited partnerships offer opportunities for investment without the hassle of day-to-day operations and have limited liability besides. Many investors do not have expertise in real estate, but have money they wish to invest. For example, non-real estate professionals such as doctors or dentists may find this a good vehicle for investment. End of page. Chapter start. 24%. Residential sales comparison and income approaches. Help. Documents. Email instructor. CH for procedures of the sales comparison approach, partial interests, and real property rights. PG 49 partial interests, corporations. Notes print. Leave a comment. Partial interests, corporations. A corporation is defined as, in law, an organization that acts as a single legal entity in performing certain activities, usually business for profit, also includes charitable, educational, and religious organizations. A stock corporation is a legal entity that can be used by investors to pool their resources and purchase real estate. A corporation may be utilized to purchase a single property or a portfolio of multiple properties. Ownership of the corporation is divided into partial interests by selling shares of stock in the corporation. The owner of the real estate is the corporation. Shareholders own the stock, which is personal property. End of page. Chapter start. 25%. Residential sales comparison and income approaches. Help. Documents. Email instructor. CH for procedures of the sales comparison approach, partial interests, and real property rights. PG 50 partial interests, syndications. Notes print. Leave a comment. Partial interests, syndications. A syndication is defined as a private or public partnership that pools funds for the acquisition and development of real estate projects or other business ventures. Syndications can be used to purchase, develop, manage, and dispose of real estate. Syndications are created when someone purchases real property with the intent to transfer the rights to a limited partnership, which will then sell interests to investors. End of page. Chapter start. 25%. Residential sales comparison and income approaches. Help. Documents. Email instructor. CH for procedures of the sales comparison approach, partial interests, and real property rights. PG 51 partial interests, real estate. Notes print. Leave a comment. Partial interests, real estate. A real estate investment trust, REIT, is defined as a corporation or trust that combines the capital of many investors to acquire or provide financing for all forms of real property. A REIT serves much like a mutual fund for real property. Its shares are freely traded, often on a major stock exchange. To qualify for the favorable tax treatment currently, 2002, accorded such trusts, 90% of the taxable income of a REIT must be distributed among its shareholders, who must number at least 100 investors. No fewer than 5 investors can own more than 50% of the value of the REIT during the last half of each taxable year. The Federal Securities and Exchange Commission stipulates that REITs with over 300 investors have to make their financial statements public. The popularity of REITs waxes and wanes during economic cycles and with the changing tax laws. End of page. Chapter start. 25%. 25%.